Rachel. Zelda, it's a pleasure to meet you.
I'm so sorry.
That's okay. In the case of female menstruation, we know the how. We know how it happens, but we don't know why. And we've never cared, because for hundreds of years, professional scientists have been exclusively male, and they don't menstruate, so they don't care.
I'm past the age where I have any interest in intellectual supremacy. These days, I'm simply looking for the truth. You might have it.
You don't want to hear about my research.
Why not?
Because it kind of contradicts your research.
Do you think I'm scared?
Maybe.
You're standing right where I was, with a theory in your palm that will liberate women from the shame of menses, and you're about to hand it off to some guy? And you're too young to know it's one of those mistakes you will never recover from.
Have you ever loved
anyone?
Yes.
Like, really loved them?
Enough to give up everything for them?
No, because that sort of love does not exist.
In biology, every issue is understandable from two perspectives: the mechanism and the function, the immediate explanation and the eternal one, the how and the why.